But if you tax achievement, some of the achievers are going to pack it in. Again, let's take me. My corporations employ scores of people. They depend on me to do what I do so they can make a nice salary. If Barack Obama begins taxing me more than 50%, which is very possible, I don't know how much longer I'm going to do this. I like my job, but there comes a point when taxation becomes oppressive. Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.
Oppressive.